for 15 years. And if we're successful, maroon him there.
Thursday. It's like a man who has been blind all of his life, suddenly being given sight. Sometimes I feel there's nothing I couldn't do in time. Some people think that makes me a monster, don't they, Jim?
Are you reading all our thoughts, Gary?
I can sense mainly worry in you, Jim. Safety of your ship.
What would you do in my place?
Probably just what Mr. Spock is thinking now. Kill me. Well, you can.
Stop it, Gary.
I also know we're orbiting Delta Vega, Jim. I can't let you force me down there. I mean, I want to leave the ship. Not yet. I may want another place. I'm not sure yet just what kind of a world I can use.
Use?
I don't understand it all yet. But if I keep growing, getting stronger, with the things I could do, like maybe a god could do.